You know I want to see some numbers. You gotta get 40.
I think I'm the oldest one up in here.
That's cool and all that, but you signed up, so let's
signed
get busy.
Up, so I'm here, right?
Yep, let's get busy.
Mississippi.
Word.
Playing for 1500, 100 for the slam dunk contest, 100 for the 3-point contest.
Right. Is this something that you do annually?
Yeah, annual. This is the second year. We're going to keep doing it. Right. Hopefully we grow. Last year we had 12 teams.
Yeah.
This year we got 14.
So what's some of the top prizes for the winners today?
Grand prize for the top team is 1500. 100 prize for the 3-point contest shooter,
right.
And 100 for the slam dunk contest winner.
How much planning went into putting this together?
What's that?
How much planning went into putting this together? How long you been putting this together?
About 3.5 months. 3.5 months. Hard work. In teams promoting Hitting the Highway on Facebook, promoting Instagram, yeah. Twitter, all that.
How the community being receptive to you?
The community was good. I had a couple sponsors from Dr. Mursky, Planet in the mall. Shout out to Isetta Brown, Alicia Hodges, Clarice Boykin,
right.
Ann Miller Basie for donating to make this happen.
Incredible. Shout out to Ann. I'm going to check back to you a couple times throughout the day, man. You know what I mean? So you keep us updated on the winners. You got any picks? Any picks? You know what I mean?
The boy Maceo, he gonna be a problem. So
where he from?
He from Jamestown.
Okay. All right, I'll get back to you later. All right. Sign out for Gully TV for me.
It's Gully TV.
My man. Yeah.